hunter, aren't you? Then, well, do you know of any safe places? I've heard, I. Well, if you want to stop, you're obligated to what you be. Are you going to tell?
A hunter, are you? And an outsider? What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here, to welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now.
Leave.
Beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them, sooner or later.
Ah!
Deliver.
Sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good. Good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside. Waiting for it to end. It always does. Always has, you know. Since forever. But it won't end nicely. Not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going bad. The screams of women folk. The stench of blood. The snarls of beasts, none of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for, I tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell them to come on over. If you wouldn't mind. I know I shouldn't be asking ya, but if you happen upon someone while hunting, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. If they seem worth being told, that is. Oh, and I do sincerely hope they are. I know I shouldn't be. If you happen upon. If they seem worth. Oh, and I do.
You're a beast hunter, aren't you? I knew it. That's precisely how I started out. Oh, beg pardon. You may call me Alfred. Protégé of Master Ligarius. Hunter of vile bloods. So, what say you? Our prey might differ, but we are hunters, the both of us. Why not cooperate and discuss the things we've learned? Well, that's most unfortunate, but if you have a change of heart, you know where to come. Oh, then perhaps we can... Oh, very good. Take this to celebrate our acquaintance. Beast hunting is a sacred practice. May the good blood guide your way.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well, let me... Over time, countless hunters have visited this dream. The graves here stand in their memory. It all seems so long ago now. Over time, farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Hunter. Welcome to the Hunter's Dream. This will be your home for now. I am... Gehrman. Friend to you, Hunters. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this. Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good. You know, it's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it.
Yeah.